JYP fans are very much against the alleged five-member girl group the label plans on debuting in the latter half of 2018. Rumors of JYP Entertainment Beans 3 hours ago, 340 viewing now, 41,987, 6,988, 83. The members of BTS opened up about the emptiness and fear that came along with their immense success. On June 11, BTS released the special video, BTS T, It's Kim 124, 14 hours ago, 70 viewing now, 47,645, 16,988, 210. Lorraine I 11 hours ago, 64 viewing now, 106,496, 1,501, 51. Kim Shin Young revealed what she knew about Seol Yeon's family dynamic. On the June 12th installment of Kim Shin Young's Noon Song of Hope, a listener, Ellie Fillet, 1 hour ago, 48 viewing now, 4,504, 406, 3. During a recent broadcast of Superman Is Back, Sam Hammington and his two sons William and Bentley visited Yoo Byung Jae's home. The moments which CA Beans 5 hours ago, 45 viewing now, 6,780, 678. 2. Seolbun apologized for her controversial action. Recently, Seolbun received criticism for abruptly ending the V Live broadcast to run after Jin and Call It's Kim 124, 15 hours ago, 40 viewing now, 43,673, 5,143, 206. Former 2NE1 member Park Bom hinted at her comeback. On June 11, Park Bom shared a selfie via Instagram and captioned, "Everyone tilde tilde tilde, how are you? I will. It's Kim 124, 18 hours ago, 39 viewing now, 26,756, 9,039, 94. Onu says Jun Hyung Moo has forgotten about Shiny. On the June 12 episode of Lee Suzy's Gayo Plaza, Shiny's Onu and Minho featured as guests and Ellie Fillet 2 hours ago, 34 viewing now, 4,324, 708. 2. Young Eugene is asking Shiny members to continue the Ice Bucket Challenge. On June 11, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Kim 124, 7 hours ago, 27 viewing now, 27,394, 8,953, 15. Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini album, Square Up, which will con Jennie Will 9 hours ago, 27 viewing now, 13,685, 5,804, 78. CJE insiders reported that CJE images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jennie Will 8 hours ago, 21 viewing now, 6,550, 1,822, 31. Kim Chung Ha opened up about her struggles, affection for IOI, and more in International BNT. During the interview with a magazine, Kim Chung Ha said, "It's Kim 124, 13 hours ago, 18 viewing now, 6,253, 2012, 16. For another installment of Super TV, Season 2's a mini web episodes, Super TV. Inside Super TV, Heechul put on a segment titled The Return of the Game, Beans 3 hours ago, 17 viewing now, 1,937, 405. Ayo explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle Comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Kim 124, 11 hours ago, 14 viewing now, 8,790, 864, 19. BTOB's Peniel gave an update on his hair. On June 11th, Han Hai, Yun, Yubun, BTOB's Peniel and Ilhoon guested on KBS 2 TV's Hello Counselor, Peniel Shah, It's Kim 124, 16 hours ago, 14 viewing now, 25,058, 3,209, 23. Shiny talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo-man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11, Shiny held a showcase for the new album, It's Kim 124, 11 hours ago, 14 viewing now, 6,824, 1,277, 5. Jihyo and Jonghyun gave exciting spoilers for the waiting fans. On June 10, the two TWICE members went live on Naver V app to chat with ONCE. During tea, It's Kim 124, 13 hours ago, 13 viewing now, 8,241, 1,726, 22. Most discussed view, more today this week this month, connect with all K-pop popular memes view, more today this week this month, brand partners.